I think there's two women that probably I would think are the most inspirational to me. One is my mom, and the other is Penny Pritzker. She has such a hard-working attitude. She actually, when my little sister was born, she was born on a Friday, and my mom was back at work on a Monday just because she had a business to run. And just that kind of dedication to both your family and your work has always been something that inspires me, and I feel that I have a lot of her in me, of course. Well, I think there's actually a third person that's, I think, you know, we wouldn't be here today without her, is Gloria Steinem. She kind of led the way for women. She really stepped out of the box and really fought for human rights. There's not a single organization in the US and hopefully around the world that isn't where they are today because of Gloria Steinem. So.